When I was a little kid, I went to Six Flags, family trip, and one moment I was next to my mom, and the next I was in a huge crowd of people. I have no idea where she went. Losing a child is a parent's worst nightmare. A solution like this could prevent that from happening. The Rift Band is a multimodal device that helps parents keep track of their children in crowded events.
This project is called Third Eye, and the concept is that we're trying to extend the user's peripheral vision.
This is the NOMO device. The goal of the device is to help eliminate the symptoms of motion sickness.
The class I'm teaching is called Multimodal Experience Design. The way we interact with the world is through our senses. We are not just visual human beings. We have touch, we have smell, taste. So when we function in the world, we use all our senses in a holistic way. Arduino is a mini computer, it's like a controller that allows to control electronics. So you feed the Arduino with some code, and the Arduino is connected to modules. They have about 200 to 300 modules. So you can imagine the variety, the possibilities.
Part of the device has a vibration motor, which rests on a acupressure point in your wrist.
The Rift Band connects between a parent band and a child band. And so when the child band is outside of this geofence, it will trigger an alarm.
Back here, we have haptic motors on each side to give you a sense of directionality, as well as two LEDs at the front.
One thing I really enjoy about teaching this class and other classes in general is really students are having fun. They are learning, but they are really having fun doing it.
It actually felt like a game at some point because it was challenging, but it was more of a puzzle and unlike any other homework I had to do, so it was super rewarding too.
I didn't particularly have that much experience with programming before, so that was new to me, and then being able to actually implement that and make a project, make a device, and get it working is really exciting.
I'm a person that learns from doing like practical things, like very like hands-on, so I think this class definitely provided like an opportunity to learn and exercise some of those like skills.
We are always looking for innovative way and approaches to make sure that we offer the best learning experience to our students to make them successful in their business or in their career.